Using a sickle knife, an incision is made in the anterior fontanelle into the antrum. Syncopectomy is being done. Using micro dip rider, the cut tissue is being removed. Using reverse antrum punch, antrostomy is being widened. Using 70 degree telescope, polyp within the antrum is visualized. A 90 degree micro dip rider blade is used to remove the polyp from within the antrum. Thank you.